Connect your camera to the router using an Ethernet or Cat5 cable. Next, plug in your camera. If your camera supports PoE as well as the network switch you are using, then you don't need to connect the camera to an AC power adapter. Wait for the LED to turn solid green. Next, you'll want to watch the Smart Tips video on how to add your camera to your account.